There's a warrior named Seacool. He's the one who started it all. He's the most amazing person of all time. We join him in his most action-packed state ever. Madhouse, what are you doing? I said not to record when I'm sleeping. We're going to start this video when I was awake. Wait a minute. You guys just think I'm asleep? I got you guys. Madhouse. So this is Madhouse. He's my first ever Ready to Robot toy. I love this toy. I actually checked how many views I had on the Ready to Robot toys. I think it was like 300 or over. So 300 and something or something like that. So, thanks for all you guys who are watching my channel. Please subscribe. I really want to hit that 300 subscriber mark. If you do that, I'll know your love. So, anyways, as you saw by the introduction, this is Madhouse. Anyways, I want to ask you guys a question, you viewers. Do you guys want to see challenges like Andy's Coming Challenge? You guys fit in there? Good job, because you know what the Andy's Coming Challenge is. And if you don't know what Andy's Coming is, watch Toy Story. That will give you a hint, but you can't remember. And yeah, so do you want to see challenges? Like, do you want to see vlogs? Do you want to see like games, like real life games, kind of like board games and stuff? Do you want to see like games, like Xbox games? Do you want to see me and my dad having a game, like 1v1s? So I plan on doing that in the future. And you just come down from the stairs. I want to show you guys something. This is my first ever Lego thing. This actually got me started on Legos. I'm actually going to give it away to the Goodwill. And my dad, hopefully, which we're still arguing about this, but leave a thumbs up if you think this should happen. And leave a comment down below. 4 Lego sets of the brand new series, Lego Ninjago, Sons of Garmadon. Because that's supposed to be, because I saw 4. 3 that I really want, and then one character, which is exclusive to a set, looks awesome. So that's the 4th one. So yeah, I got the Evan mech card, and we were gonna post that video, but it kind of went wrong. We thought it uploaded, we deleted the video, and yeah, we basically couldn't upload it. I know you guys are probably gonna be like, why didn't you do that? Like, why didn't you post that video anyways? Yeah, here's what I really want to do. We're planning on doing a prank, a pie prank, but we don't know who we're going to do it to. Like, someone's probably going, maybe my dad's going to talk to my mom, maybe she'll do it on me or something. And, yeah. So, we got Frank the recorder right here. Say hi, Frank. I got a voice. Anyways, I think Frank, he doesn't have a voice. Or maybe he's just embarrassed. So anyways, my dad's somewhere else in another room probably. But I really want to do it on him. So yeah, he has no clue. So anyways, you guys want to see challenges on my channel? You want to see roleplay on Minecraft and Roblox, or just Minecraft, or just Roblox, or what do you want to see on my channel? And you want me to start like different channels for it? And yeah, I just got a new game, so I might do a video on that later. The Rocket League game, I really want to do a video on that. I tried that yesterday. I made a couple cars, and oh my gosh, I went forward, I knocked the ball, it went right above the net. So my dad ordered me a little stand. So me and him will probably go in 1v1 because it is multiplayer. So yeah. I just wanted to share some stuff with you. And yeah. This is my dog over here. Sleeping. His name is Bebe. He's a beagle. Hey Bebe. Say hi to YouTube. Okay, I think she's embarrassed. Anyways, so see you guys in the next episode. Peace!